starting line. It gets set. The green flags are up. We're ready to come out. Everyone's coming out. Hey, Bob, hey, Bob. We're going to go. Good run, and all of a sudden, probably Bella. The old story says she goes, and she blows, she blows. That's why Russell don't pull up anymore. Just got so stooge money wasn't Russell. That's at 7:30. It'll be the only time you'll get to see a truck and tractor pull in this part of the state, sanctioned by the NTPA. So tomorrow night's the night. Truck and tractor pulling in front of the grandstand at 7:30. He's on the number two. He's got problems. Oh, boy, there is a tough break. Craig Peterson, Zion, Illinois. Let's give Craig a nice hand, ladies and gentlemen. Craig Peterson, chairman again this year, the Christian County Fair Truck and Tractor Pull. Let's give both a nice hand. Tommy Kirk and Larry Berry. The guys has got the know-how. Okay, coming up now from Shumway on a 7,000 Elvis, Paul Buggenhagen. Paul Buggenhagen. Unofficially, Rick Avar is leading at 291.4 out of a possible three. Rick Avar, unofficially, is number one man. Okay, the starting judge and the final judge have got the green flags up. He gets his pressure up, he'll let her go. Paul Buggenhagen, Shumway, Illinois.
Machine. Ladies and gentlemen,
what we'll be performing here very shortly. Boys, I tell you what, he was so close. Ladies and gentlemen, once again doing a fine job on the track, Rick Harris.